school. Whoa! Yeah, here we go, guys. Once again, we are the spots. Doug's looking for something.
Yeah.
Well, we have. All right.
Hey, this goes out to the National Football League World Champion Eagles.
Eagles fly on the road to victory.
Back to the 1600s, and there is an opportunity for audience participation. I don't want anybody to feel pressured. It's completely optional, but the chorus is kind of something you can sing along to, and then it has this cool thing where you're supposed to like bang your glasses on the bar. So should we get a show and demonstrate that?
Yeah. You can use your stomp your foot too.
So this is how the chorus goes, and Kevin's going to demonstrate the foot stomping, hand clapping, whatever you want to do.
Right.
One, two, three, four. You know, I never tried to sing the chorus without the beginning of the song. All right, one more time. That would be a problem.
Don't make it a moment,
think Beck did it too, right?
Beck is covering that song.
Beck has covered it.
Oh, fun fact.
Oh, sorry, it's a fun fact.
Oh, yeah.
Ted Wilco.
Yeah.
All
right.
All
right.
This should be a new Irish song that Brett wrote. Fun fact, this is a new Irish tune that Brett wrote.
Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4. Thank you.
Flogging Mollies.
Flogging Mollies.
We're actually playing tonight in Los Angeles, and then we'll probably play that song.
Fun fact!
Fun fact! I'm not really
Flogging Mollies
are playing
LA.
Oh, yeah. Hey. Alright, so. Alright, so going from the LA band to the Brit band.
Oh,
Great news. This is the last song.
Irish song.
This is the last Irish song. All right, this is our.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. I
think so.
I could use
it. We could sing something with an Irish accent, probably, right?
Yes.
No, no.
Wow.
Thank you.
beforehand.
Did you know back in 1973, I was born. A little bit louder now. I look good, that's it. That's not the song we're playing, sorry. This song's okay, too, so.
I think it's great.
That's right. <great. laughs>
Oh.
First off, yeah.
We want to just thank Sean and Andy for hosting this, and just for having an awesome place, and making really excellent beer. So cheers to those guys. Woo!
Thanks to the barbecue today, it was fantastic. Always tip your peoples.
And also thanks to everyone who came out, who traveled.
Yes, thank you.
God bless us all.
Yes.
Everyone,
happy St. Patrick's
Day. Happy St. Patrick's Day. 1, 2, 3, 4. We'll be right back. Alright, I guess this is our last one.
Or is it?
Or is it?
Probably is.
Alright. Probably have more functions.
You have a fun fact about hi-hats?
You know why it's called a hi-hat game?
I have no idea.
It's not me either.
It's pretty high.
Maybe not shaped, I guess.
Yeah. Let's go to a topic.
1, 2, 3, 4. I'm a navigator. I'm a mama, papa, cavalry. We'll be right back.
No more fun facts. The fact days were done. Sorry, thank you.
They play it all right now.
This is absolutely the last one.
All right, you guys talk this into it. We'll do another one from somewhere in England.
These are kind of like, you know, ancestors of the, what would you call it? Yeah.
Descendants.
Descendants of the British Isles.
Actually, this has a little Irish in it, I believe. Fitting way to end the year. All right, here's a little thing you may know. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Thank you.